Alright, so I'm out here on a cold and windy day to show you guys a my new sub that I got. There's the Rockford 12-inch T1 that I've had for a while, and then here's my new one. It's a 12-inch Kenwood, and it's model number KFCW3011, and it's a 12-inch. It has 1200 watts max, 400 watts RMS, and it's running off the Explode amp, getting about 500 RMS at 4 ohms. And I think it's fully broken in now. I've had it for about 3 or 4 days. I've been bumping it every day for that period of time. And it's pretty broken in by now. And I just didn't get to make a video before. But it easily handles this power, and I never have any heating up problems with it or anything. It's a good looking sub. And I have it in the back of my car. In the it's the same box that the T1 is in, 1.5. cubic foot ported enclosure, gold wood from Parts Express. It's a really good sub enclosure. So I guess I'll go ahead and get in the car and start up a some music for you and show you guys how it sounds. Alright, here we go. Thank you. quit now because I'm sitting here in front of my house and all my neighbors over there and some guy down the street way over in that direction over there, they come over here and start complaining. So I'm gonna have to turn this off for a while, but I'll make more videos, I promise. So thanks for watching my videos, and tell me what you guys think of my new sub. So thanks for watching, and peace out.